guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Valentine Mutua, and you're back again with another video. So good morning. Anyways, it's in Satano and Donamka. You guys can see that is it's Joga also Donamka. So guys, yesterday I went and niko nyuma ya nyumba ni backyard. So yes, kunyuma. So guys, yesterday I went and did some shopping. Zango, guys, I think the previous video mneza notice I say that I'm clothaholic. Like every time I just go and see something beautiful, I just pass with it. I just do it. Like I don't know. No nanganika, maybe it's a curse. Like buying things like clothes, a lot of clothes. So yesterday I went and did. Actually, let us see a pesa mingi. Actually, I did 500 bob, and each cloth was costing 50 bob, guys. 50 bob. That is so cheap. Very, very cheap. So yes, I'm going to do it, and I'm going to show you guys the clothes I bought. And yes, you guys will rate them and tell me what you think about it. And yeah, I just bought around home kutoka Sarani. And yes, so you guys will tell me if they are good or not. Sorry for that. If they are good or not. And adi kuku zetu zinamka saa tano. So yes, you guys will tell me if they are good or not. And actually, I'm going to do a little bit of makeup so that we can do the nini. But my skin looks fine. That it looks fine. Never a wig because I cannot do with this hair. So yes, nilikuwa nimepakanga dye and imepanda ukabaki kujuju. So guys, you guys are going to rate the clothes and we're just going to make it fun, isn't it? So yes, ni mix, kuna trench, kuna skirts, kuna two dresses, summer dresses, and so yay, uko kwetu kuna nyesha. Yeah, I hope they'll be good. So I'm going to start with the makeup, the face. I'm not going to do a lot. Like, I'm not going to do full makeup, just touch up. And I start wearing, and you guys, you've read them. So yes, let's do this. Since I'm 11. So yes, let's do this. So guys, I'm done with the makeup. Here it is. I'm not professional in doing makeup, but don't look cute. Don't look cute. I've never gone into a makeup class anyways, but that is me. My wig. So yes. So we're heading to the clubbing. Let's do this. Oh, I just love my face. Yay. So guys, this is the first outfit. I bought that skirt alone. The skirt. I'm really loving it. So yes, now pick on the side pockets. This is the first outfit. How is your girl looking? So yes, this is the first outfit. And I really love it so much. I think they like a photo shoot. The high low. So yes. Oh, baby girl, you look so cute. Hala, hala, hala to baby girl. So guys, outfit number two. It's the skirt still. I love every detail about it. Like everything. Yay! So you can do it with official, you can do it with casual, like specific youngers are too denim. I'm good to go anywhere. So yay. The skirt, I really love it because yeah, it was too my panda too very my panda. It looks so good. This one looks cute. So yay! And so outfit number three, guys. This is the other outfit. I love this dress. I think it's for summer. You guys can see it's for summer. What were Mombasa? What were staying at home? And if you don't like it, like bare legs, you can do it with stockings. Guys, you can do it with stockings. Definitely, I'm going to do it with stockings and get the outfit. I can't walk like this in town. So yes, guys. Outfit number 3. I love this dress so much. So yeah. Guys, this is outfit I think number 4 or 5. Just for how count. Number 4. So yes. That one is the summer or beachy. So yes, in the Mombasa. We are heading to December, guys. We are heading to December. If you want to take your girl out in Mombasa, that is. Tisha anza kupack nguo. Remember, at only 50 bob. Anza kupack nguo. So yay! Outfit number 4. So guys, I think this is outfit number 6 or 5, if I'm not wrong. And I really love the dress. I really love the color, though the waist, it's kind of big compared to my size. And so guys, I really love it so very much. And also this, we're going to do the stockings. Guys, me don't work with this. Yeah, and I think this is the last. The rest are the trench coat and a jacket and some t-shirts. So yes, guys, tell me what you think about my outfit, about the dresses I've worn, the skirts, and so yes. Hey! So guys, we have come to the end of the video and hope you like it. You'll tell me what was your favorite dress or skirt, and also which you loved. So yes guys, remember to comment, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Guys, I really love my face. I really love my face so very much. I don't know if you guys have seen how I'm popping. So yes, I really love this girl. So yes guys, remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. So let's do this again and again and again. So I don't know when I'll post it, but yes guys, I'll just post it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. And in the introduction, Lisa Kwambi, if you're new here guys, karibuni. And for my followers, welcome back to another interesting video. So guys, bye bye, and remember to share the love. Share the love, guys. Just share the love. Share the love. So yes, bye.
There goes my heart beat. 'Cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I broke. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. My head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn